Hello and welcome back to Life Boss Network Channel. I'm your host, Dr. Lucy Coleman. We have been talking about medicine and the way that medicine has been evolving and things that have been contributing for people to know more about the way that they can be healing their own bodies without the help of using all these drugs and medications and all these things that at the end we do know that give us side effects. So I'm talking today about something very interesting that has been proven to give us very good results with medicine and the treatment of chronic diseases, and it's hypnosis. Hypnosis is a technique that has been used for a long time, for many civilizations in the past, and they have been given very good results. And now we're gonna go deep into how the hypnosis really affects the way that our body can respond in the treatment of chronic diseases and self-healing. It sounds really incredible, and it did sound like that to me at the beginning, but I tell you that I have seen a lot happening with hypnosis, and this is why I believe in it so much. And before we continue, remember that you can always subscribe here to my YouTube channel so you get more up-to-date information of all the videos that I'm usually making for you. And I do have another channel that is in Spanish if you want to go and have a look too. And I do speak about the same subjects but in Spanish. And now let's go deep into hypnosis. What is hypnosis? It's a technique that has been used for a long time, as I said, and goes deep into the mind. The mind has different levels, and depending on the level is the information that we need to access to. The most important components of the mind now for us are the conscious mind and the subconscious mind. And I would like you to remember this because this is very important, and it's something that once you establish that relationship between your mind and your body, and I mean your mind, that is something that is intangible, something that you cannot actually touch or see, like physically. You do know your body, you can see your body, but your mind is so vast, so huge, but it's all enclosed in that space. So we're still learning and researching a lot more about the mind. So far, we do know that there is a strong connection between the mind and the body. And once that connection is established, you can achieve wonders. This is why now we have been studying so much about the relationship between the conscious mind and the subconscious mind, and the way that once the conscious mind allows us to get inside the subconscious mind, we can actually get to the root cause of the disease. Every chronic illness, everyone has a cause, and the cause can vary a lot. So we don't really know what the cause is until we can get there, until we can reach it. And what I learned when I was studying about this technique, and when I was like expanding my career into more integrative medicine approach, because that's what I wanted to do, then I developed this system called HypnoCell that is about generation, cellular regeneration. And I thought it is a very good way for me to get there into the subconscious mind, talk to the subconscious mind. It's kind of a negotiation. Find the root cause of the disease and then give the cells the right message to start healing. It happens, and I have seen it myself. You can actually go to my website and get some videos and testimonies of people that have gone through my program, because what I have found is that the results are astonishing, and they are very dramatic in terms of the way that they are responding to every command that they start giving to their own cells. And I explain a little bit more about this. A chronic illness is usually something that is, you know, the name says it all, chronic. It has been going on for a long time, and usually it develops with years. It takes time, and it has a cause. It has a root cause. Each chronic illness has a cause. So we need to address that cause, find it, and then once we get it out and once we know what it is, work on that and overcome it and fix it. Once we can fix that, which it sounds like very complicated, but it's not. Once we get there and when we can retrieve that cause, And we know what happened and why the patient has been going through all that disease, because that was the root cause of the disease, then we can start working towards that and towards the healing. Because the patient needs to know what caused that. The problem that I find with conventional medicine today is that we tend to go and focus into the symptoms and the disease that it has already been established. So we give quick fixes for the patient to improve quickly. And then the problem is that the patient will develop some side effects eventually, because every single drug and medication gives side effects. But we don't want that. And if we want to do things more naturally, we can achieve this by using hypnosis and going to find the root cause of the disease, going through the conscious mind, which is the battle horse, is the protector of the subconscious mind, then get the access into the subconscious mind, find the root cause of the disease, fix that, work on that, and then once we fix that, we start giving commands to the cells to heal again. And that's a lot easier for the patient. And I tell you, it's actually quicker, because we can see results in a matter of days. It is really great, and it doesn't give you any side effects. That's what I like about hypnosis. When I was studying all this, I was always like researching on different things and methods that could really help patients in a sustainable and natural way. And I found this technique, and I found that it was so great for the treatment of chronic illnesses. And I saw these patients myself, and I saw the results. And then I decided to pursue this, because it was something that, if it's giving the patients some benefits, I want to use it. I want to use anything that helps patients to improve. This is what I wanted to convey to you in this video. I wanted to let you know that there is this technique and it's available for you if you want to go through that and find a very good hypnotherapist that can help you to find the root cause of the disease. And once there, you know that you can start working towards improving that cause and then starting giving commands to the cells to regenerate. That's why I call this program the cellular regeneration, because once we find the root cause, then we start working towards the regeneration of the cells. It is great, and I think it will work for any chronic disease in the future. I really believe this is the medicine of the future, and it's something that will provide with lots of great results with patients that have been going through a lot with their chronic illnesses. This is what I want to say today, and remember that you can always follow me on my social media so you get more up-to-date information for the new videos that I'm always making for you. So take care for now, and I see you very soon. Bye-bye.